that they maybe had never seen anyone do. And so the harder the move, the more eager I was to learn it. And the hardest moves that I had come across were the moves from the gambling world. And these are things like bottom deals and false shuffles and run-up shuffles and table pharaohs and second deals. And just the moves that are almost what mythical in terms of magicians sort of maybe can do them or have heard of them, but they've never really done them.